I just got out of the hospital with this widowmaker heart attack, and the most important drug that I have to take was over $600, and I was like, am I gonna have to pay this every single month? We need to lower drug prices for everyone.